Hello, Dr. Franz here. This city in Saxony, Germany, is known for its baroque and rococo architecture, including the Zwinger Palace, Semperoper, and the Frauenkirche. So in German, this city is called Dresden. 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 Alright, if you enjoy learning our pronunciations, don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more pronunciation guides from around the world. Join me on this linguistic journey and stay tuned. Tschüss!